How are you doing, Eckhart? I'm York, and welcome to the Walking Fist. No fan tonight, you know, it's still warm, but not warm enough to have that on, honestly, so yeah. Also, this game's about a Walking Fist monster, that's what it is. A literal fist monster walks like he's walking on, like he's on a jolly old walk, you know, jolly old walk. Walks along, trying to get you. That simple game to the start of this, I don't know what it's going to be like. We'll see, shall we? Start then, boy. My flashlight is like this on my shoulder, is it? I don't know how you do that. Now I didn't take my mouse, don't worry. What we got around here then? There's a fishy monster in here. Hello, there he is. What are you doing there, boy? Out of some fishy business?
Now comes the part where we throw our heads back and laugh. Ready?
Ready!
Can't believe that's an actual monster. The past previous games have been weird. Probably going to play that look like the demonic baby. Run away from a Raymond bowl. Now I've got a fist monster to deal with. A layer, isn't it? What's this? Is that even locked? That lock? I mean, you can just pull that off. So how does that work?
Bruh.
Honestly. Anyway, then. I think I need this on. 7991. What's that for? Clean off of that. For this door over here. 7991 in the house, yeah, in the house. Rah. Does it work? Access. Open. Oh, I've got this hard to open, this is. Right, open the door. I wasn't even doing that near it. Alright, then open it. Just open the door. Okay, really? Oh, just like that, is it? Really? Alright, then moving on. Fast light on. Going around here, then office, eh? Office. That was a little scuffle, No detective, I don't know what's going on here. What's this computer, mate? Can't get on the computer, it's banging that. Can I not get on that? Radio. It also has a weird intro part to this where jazz player retired or something, went missing, I don't know. Don't know what that was about, but anyway. What's in here then, no? I need a microwave for mac and cheese. No mac and cheese? Not a cheese toasty? No, alright then. What have we got going on here, Must be a fish. What art do we have here then, huh? That's an impressive art. Very impressive. Anyway, what's down this hallway, mate? Hello, anyone home? Not anyone? Been eaten up by the fish monster that's in the other room, wasn't it? Fish text. I already found 3-4 explosives just outside the factory. I lost a detonator in the workshop, so I hid the C4 inside the shed. Luckily, the keys to the shed are kept in the safe of the control workshop's control room. If someone does detonate this, I hope God it is inside the explosives room, that'll kill anyone in the workshop, even a monster. 6478. Okay, I don't know what that's for. Now, how do you get out? Oh, there you go. 6478, how do you appreciate? Oh. Ah, let's go for a wee, shall we? Nope, can't even get in there. Yeah, you know, if you program many members in the game, you kind of have to make a reflection, so. I mean, there's a reflection there, but I will see a vampire. Oh. This game isn't spooky. I mean, come on, there's a dumb fist monster. 6478. Access. Hello, fist monster. Beepy, beepy. Hey Rambo! Does he not come through here? Is he only limited this area, is he, or... Are you only limited this area, mate? Run, boy! This is really scary, I mean, honestly. He's still there, so moving on. Let's move on. Yeah, I see you, boy, walking away with that fat ass. Do you just have a fat ass? I mean, come on now. Are you going to move on? I need to get past you to get some keys and C4 detonators. No? Alright then. You're a very annoying enemy, not gonna lie. You're not scary whatsoever, you're just a fish. That's walking on legs. What's in here then? Well, there's the keys. Thank you. What's in here then, boy? Nothing, alright then. I see these are the keys for something in that shed, so let's go to the shed then, boy. And obviously this fist is obviously confined in one area. Lovely monster, isn't it? Weird game. Nico Nico Ni game, but you know. Nico Nico Ni. Ah. My god, there's fish everywhere. Guys, we're on a fish apocalypse! There's fish! There's so much fish! What do you do with this amount of fish? There's literal fish everywhere! What did that lock do anyway? I didn't even lock anything. Can I get out of the way, lock? God, this, opening the doors in this is a real pain, isn't it? Open the door! Not honestly!
6 hours later.
Looks like the detonator, so I need to get that detonator, please.
1 week later.
God forbid I had to run away from everything. There's a detonator, mate. So I don't know where the explosive... There's a detonator, but I don't know where the explosives are. Probably back where the fist is lurking to, so... We'll get to that, mate. We'll get to it. Yeah, I see you, bitch. Don't we string you up now. Keep walking. Keep walking. I still need to follow you anyway, so I know where I'm going. Aha! Just avoid Fishman! Just avoid Mr. Fishy! Oh, the explosives are here, nice! Is he over there? You over there, buddy? Boy, you're over there. I can't see anything. Oh boy, I say boy. Don't accidentally die and end up restarting the whole goddamn thing. I mean, honestly. Is that what's making come round again? Probably. We had to wait for him because I don't know where he is. I mean, honestly. Shit! Goddamn fish! That's weird music it chases after you with. Get back in here, boy! I see, he can't leave now, can he? Leave! Boy, leave! Leave, boy! Yes, you know you got nice lips. That's your monster, folks, I mean... I'm not scared of it, but his hair is to look at. Leave! Leave! You want to trigger the explosive here with me then? Well, it's time to go out like a man! So get ready to blow stuff up! I take this dark damn fist with me! Well, I would go like a man, but I don't know what's happening here. Go! I need to get out of here. How do you set off the bomb? Alright.
Leroy Jenkins!
Alrighty then, I mean, okay, I'll have to do it all again, really. Pretty sure that bugged on me then, because I couldn't get out there and I couldn't trigger the bomb, so... That literally bugged me. Oh, it's different each time. Yeah, but it bugged me, folks. It bugged me. It bugged me good. It bugged me. It bugged me. It bugged me real good. I don't know, anyway, he's in there. There he is, you little fissy prick. I'm watching ya. Yeah, I see ya, boy. Yeah, I see ya. You're fish food, mate. But we can leave it here, as I don't really want to do that again. I mean, it was easy, but... Look at that bugged on me at the end. I mean, I couldn't trigger the bomb, you know, I think it was T the trigger, and I think he would leave me alone for some reason, so. Yeah, anyway, so that was Walking Fist, and that was a ridiculous but funny horror game. I mean, yep. Obviously, if it didn't bug, you'd blow up with the bomb in there if you had one, take the fist with you, and also if you didn't manage to get out, you can watch it by putting the easy call half save, watching the whole building explode, but. Sadly, a bug stopped us from doing that. Yes, so anyway then. Well, don't forget to check out my Patreon and OnlyFans if you want to support my channel or support me in general. And there's no loose stuff on the OnlyFans, just me uploading videos early if I can. Yeah, don't forget to check them out to support me and the channel in general. And also, if you want more videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to One of Darkness and smash the like button, boys. Stay spooky. Toodles!